preparing a dish, it causes me to have to chop the shrimp. Now, the shrimp finely chopped. Hmm. I will be using bread. It comes delicately put together. Due to the shortage of cheese, I will be placing one cheese on three breads. Finely chopped. Never worry. Butter was placed over the stove. I will be spreading disproportionately over the cheese. Such a lovely meal. Never worry, ladies and gents. I can only teach you so much. You must apply it to life. Yikes. I must show you the butter now. It is a lovely sight. I will spread the butter around. Make sure it's all evenly spread it and melt it. Surely it is. Lemon. Chopping quickly. If you never did this before, you will love to do it when you do. Chopped thoroughly. Now I will spread this there. I will spread this there. Never worry if you make a mess. Some things you surely will do. Don't forget the lettuce. One moment. I bring you here.
you see, it's being cooked thoroughly, butterily. As well, melt in your mouth and not in your hand. The sensualizing taste, the remembrance of the bite, will be perfect. I'll turn up the heat just a touch. It will cook quickly. Quickly. I see that butter melting. It's wonderful. Almost there. Lovely. Just lovely. Those are shrimpettes. Little toasty toast. Little lettuce. Lululemon. That's just about as good as I want it to look. And then I remove heated shrimp and lettuce. Just a lovely combination. What do we have? A masterpiece. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to YMBCA or Ciego Ciego.